I'm going to make 4 points, and the lesson is yours. What is hope? Google says hope is the anticipation of something good, a feeling of expectation and desire for a certain thing to happen. The Bible says hope is a forward-looking faith. It is a confident belief based on not on things experienced, but on the word of God. Hope is a future certainty that gives us joy, peace, and patience in the present. Hope is the oxygen to the life of faith and the spiritual path. Hope is essential to our health in every sense of the word. Hope can allow us to stand in times of trouble with resilience, meaning to withstand or bounce back. In Matthew 14, 28 through 31, Peter requested to walk on the water to Jesus. Jesus answered Peter. He said, come. Peter got out that boat and started walking toward Jesus. Peter heard the wind and saw the tall waves, and he began to lose focus and sink. Peter got scared and called on Jesus. Lord, save me. Peter took his eyes off Jesus. He started believing that he was doing this on his own. The Bible says immediately, Jesus reached out his hand and caught him. We Christians today are very similar to Peter. We start focusing on God and think we made things possible for ourselves. For example, I bought this car. I bought these clothes. I got this promotion all by myself. Did nobody do this but me? And last but not least, I woke up on my own. We got to stop fooling ourselves. My first point, hope is built on faith. Romans 12 and 12, be joyful in hope, patient in afflictions, faithful in prayer.
All right.
My second point, hope is connected to waiting. Isaiah 40, 29 through 31. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint. My third point, hope comes from God. Psalms 42 and 5. Why, my soul, are you downcast? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God.
All right.
For I will yet praise him, my Savior and my God. And my fourth and last point, hope looks to the future.
Yeah.
And that comes from Luke 8, 43 through 48. The Bible states that a woman had been bleeding for 12 years, and no one could heal her. The woman came behind Jesus and touched the hem of his garment, and her bleeding immediately stopped. Not 5 minutes, not 2 minutes, but immediately stopped. Jesus said, who touched me? Who touched me? After everyone denying touching Jesus, Jesus replied, someone touched me. I know because I felt it. The woman, seeing that she could not go unnoticed, came trembling and fell at his feet. In the presence of all these people, she told why she touched him, and she instantly was healed. This woman had hope. She said, if I could just touch the hem of his garment, I know. I'm gonna say that one more time. I know I will be healed. Hope surrounds us. God is everywhere. Whatever you face today, whatever we face as a society, a church, or a nation, never give up hope and keep hope alive.
All right.
Let's praise the Lord.
Let's praise the Lord.
Come on.